Hello, everybody. Welcome to Evil Anon. Oh wow. There is she. Oh whoa, what the fuck? She can chase me down. I don't know where she is now. Let me just music start Manchester. Back to school. Run. Centered here. Whoa. Wow. Ah! And she has a hammer. They're true. This gnome thinks only about the devil. Oh, she saw me. Run. Fuck. She chases me everywhere. I run away and there is the pause button. Anyways, if you want to play this game, it's free on Google Play. Anyway, how they make noise? I wonder how can she get me under? I can't open this. I just made some noise. Really good. Oh no. I'm dead. Goat's head. I think why she kills people, she's looking for a demonic sacrifice or something. Yeah. I like playing on radio is a good idea. Sorry, my phone isn't anymore okay. She's downstairs. I think she came for the goat head. Otherwise, she's patrolling. Haha. I just glitched out the game. Really good. I got her stuck in there for a little while. She's still stuck on that place. I think I'm playing on borrowed time. Let's reset her or something. Just did it. I did glitch her out there. Oh, she's there. I'm dead. Oh, you see her. Just push through the boxes and... Wow, look there. Looks like a vampire. You have 5 days like in Granny. Anyways, I'll be trying to find something to lure her back into that. I just need to make her chase me. I'm gonna try to make the glitch again. Oh wow. Anyways, if you wanna play the last game, I'm so dead. I wonder where is that room with the pentagram. Because I will have to lure her over so I could go there. Oh, there it is. Anyways, the last day. If you wanna play this game, it's free in Google Play. And it's a horror game. I don't even know where she is anyways. Can I drop it? The last time she glitched out, she ended up there. In that quarry. Anyways, I just too much time. Let's see what happens. Ooh. Oh, hello. Bye.